Hey everyone, it's Sarah, and today I'll be reviewing Manifesto by Yves Saint Laurent. This perfume was released to the market in late August 2012. It was designed to be an expression of desire and a declaration of femininity. I like it because it's a deep, sensual floral, which is perfect for a night out. It's beautifully blended with Sambac jasmine, lily of the valley, green accords, black currant, vanilla, and tonka bean. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Remember, if you want to see more reviews on your favorite products, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be sure to check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.